Okay. X here. Good to go. So, I first installed my old copy back from when this game originally came out. The amount of problems that I was having, because you can't tab out. So, I got a, I thought it was a new copy from the Origin store. Turns out they're not selling the complete collection. Found it through Humble Bundle though. So let's get started with this. No medium. It has been a long time since I played it, but still.
Party.
I've got one. Why is a raven like a writing desk? Ah! Ah! Oh dear! Oh dear! Ah!
We must save Alice!
Wake up, Alice! Wake up!
Poor dear. After all these years, maybe that old rabbit will bring her around.
So, basic backstory as you saw.
Please don't dawdle, Alice. We're very late indeed.
You've gone quite mangy, Cat. But your grin's a comfort.
And you've picked up a bit of an attitude. Still curious and willing to learn, I hope.
Wonderland's become quite strange. How is one to find her way?
As knowing where you're going is preferable to being lost, ask. Rabbit knows a thing or two, and I myself don't need a weather vane to tell which way the wind blows. Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, Rabbit.
So, basically, after her time in Wonderland, she went back, and suddenly there was a fire. Several years later is where this picks up. Wonderland has, well...
Our land is destroyed. Our spirit crushed.
Reminds me of the asylum. Is there no joy here?
Slavery and happiness do not dwell in the same house.
When the path is problematical, consider a leap of faith. Ride the wind.
Difficult ground here.
Stir up no trouble, stranger. The Red Queen's agents are ruthless.
I'm not afraid of her or her creatures. Never was, really. You should stand up to them.
Defiance is useless. While the Queen reigns, only death can release us from this misery.
Or her death, I suppose.
Meta-essence is the life force of Wonderland. That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can. Use it wisely.
Okay, where was the cat? There he is. There we go. Oh, you're back. There we go. So, for a quick reference, I do have the case sitting in front of me, so I don't have to hop back and forth. Controls.
Your knife is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what's useful. Reject only your ignorance, and you may survive.
Here we get to have
Pomosaurus. Everyone seems completely dejected. Are things really as bad as all that?
The truth would reduce you to a blubbering baby. Are you the savior Rabbit has been telling us about all this time?
I shouldn't think so. I'm a person. And just now, I wish to get very small. About this big.
Calls for serious twisting. You'll need to go sideways, not forward. If I knew how, I'd go sideways myself.
Not twisted, small. I wish to become about this big.
The fortress of doors holds such secrets, but it will take more than a wish to get inside.
Doors have locks. Locks need keys, which you don't have. Let's hope the doors are open.
And if not, there may be more than one way to skin a cat, if you'll pardon the expression.
Most unpleasant metaphor. Please avoid it in future.
Oh, and bolt. Okay. Mushroom shrap. Uh-oh. I think not. Cut the cards. Are you in there? Help. Oh, but can I get small? I have to go, well, sideways. Or turn to the side. That's not what was meant.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Well, I can't go that way. Can't get up there, at least quite yet. Oops. Oh, ow, shoot. Get out. How do you... Oh, climb up, climb up. Ow, ow. Fine. Ah. That was dumb. Which I still wanted. I don't have one more to pick up. Ah, shit. Time to relearn controls. Okay. There's a door. That. Okay. That. I've been past this before. It's been years, but I have. Oops. Where am I heading wrong? Let's climb down. Climb up. There we go. Forward. That's what I missed earlier.
Rabbit told us a champion would come. Are you that champion?
Perhaps. Can you get me inside the Fortress of Doors?
Oh, no. I wouldn't dare. Since the upheaval, we've all become gutless halfwits. I can barely risk crossing the road. But make your way to the mines, the deepest pit. There's one wiser and braver than myself who might help. He still lives free.
Every adventure requires a first step, trite but true even here.
Oops. Almost didn't make that one.
Hanging ropes are as good as stepladders to those who know how to use them.
To get there, that's gonna be the long way around. Up, oh shoot. Ah. Right. Position here. Come on. Jump off. Get higher on the rope. There we go.
Why do you pursue me to this deserted place?
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I've just grown old.
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh, yes. I could manage that. For a price.
I have nothing of value.
You have nerve and your health. Mine are nearly gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too much, you see.
What must I do?
In the card guard's compound, a particularly rough diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay the favor.
Don't need that at the moment. Override. Does that fall off that? Watch, I can do it right now, but just go along for the ride. Thank you. guy.
52 pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices, it's no laughing matter.
Well, not for the target, at least. For me, it might actually be quite funny. Diamonds. What a card trick. You're getting annoying. There we go. Oh, no. Yeah, thank you.
Have the key. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from the oppressive burden they carry. Any fight against the Queen's tyranny is a good fight. They've suffered...
I'm sure I'm very sorry for them, sir. Really I am. But what about me getting small?
There's a school inside the fortress where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
What items exactly?
Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's notice. Hang on. Damn it.
They might be able to see it, but they aren't making good shots.
Eventually, you must break through such walls. But for now, jump!
Okay, nothing down here. Nope, there's a hole there. There, check around the corner. Nope, guard. Let's see. Cards. That's where I think I need to go. Grab this first, go up a bit. Guess somehow I'll get in there. Don't think jumping's gonna work. I might. We go here first. If I had been playing the older version, there's a chance I would not have done that so well. Forgot about that. Alright. For one. Where to go? Plenty of doors. More doors. Oh boy. Right. Oh. Okay. Back over here. Sad time. What? Okay, there we go. Now, this is the last one to go. Get through this, I think I need to turn the sound effects down a bit more. It seems to be a bit loud. Just a moment. Get back to you just a moment there. Thanks. You got me. Here's my last save. Oh, I gotta go through these guys. Okay.
Time to raise some havoc. The dogs of war are loose.
Off with their heads. This time, let's not mess this up. Where'd you go? You. You go right there. Up. Oh, no. No, no. That was close. Get the cards ready since I know it's coming. Deal with two of these guys. Order. Oh. Okay. You guys are going to be paying. They need to be quick and accurate.
Time to raise some havoc. The dogs of war are loose.
Of course, that potion won't last for the whole time, so... Make sure I have the cards ready again. Ooh, just walked off. I suppose I could have just waited and walked it, but whatever. I always check what was on this side of the thing. I kind of understand why the load in there immediately attacking you. Item. Something down there. Hang on.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
So I pulled one lever, closed the doors. It was stone. I don't think that was right. That wasn't right. So,
thank you.
There's a very subtle difference in the notes. And I'm pretty sure that wasn't read again. Yep, door so close. End one is one. So I need to figure out two and three. If I'm right. Got it. If there's anything on the sides here, check. Yeah, nope. Okay. Edge there. I can be like, jump. What's that? Okay. What do we have here? Thank you. that. Got him. Now we're gonna be playing which door is which, but let's grab this first. I'm almost full, but grab it. Can I grab that? Okay. That's fine. Am I back in that? Yes, I am. Okay, so if I fall, I can get back up. Which door is which? I probably have to go through all three. No, you at all. That looks right. I was going by color versus the other doors. For comfort. I'm full, so I don't need to go over there.
Oops. Entering school requires a real leap of logic.
Up here before I move. Let's get up that ledge. Window. I guess the mallet.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
So let's see. Melee and range. Okay, he's gone a bit nuts. Again, they are all quite mad, even in the normal world. There he is.
There's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. I'm here now. Try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for the potion. Consult the Book of Bizarre Things. Oh no! Run!
Why would I run? Dodge? Maybe. Run for my life? No. The mallet is one of the better weapons I remember in this game. Okay, those are not portals. They're just places you need to go. Yeah, library was up there. Right? Yes. Yep. Spiral staircase, I'll do that in a moment. Up! Hello. Fuck. Hence the reason I waited on the staircase. A very stubborn book.
Steps to enlightenment brighten the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
Straight. another advantage of that and bounce around the corners. Oops. Wrong spot. There we go. In your face. Are we having a ball yet? Get back here. That one book. Oh, right. Those aren't the book I'm looking for.
There's no lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treated like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid, a tap in the right spot might do the trick. You call that a tap? Fortunate I didn't suggest force. You might have pulverized it.
One down. I suppose you're gonna come back up. Nope.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar, and spice, all those things are very nice. When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
Well, that's just too bad. Oh, hello. Pick a ball. Two. What's going on here? Oh, fun. Okay, I'll kill this guy first. Gotcha. Gotta work the angles. Oh yes, the puzzle doors. Mushrooms. Right? And I pick those up. Thank you. Quite the sooner we're supposed to bring him. Got going on. Go down.
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Oh! A roll of dice can be quite disturbing no matter what. Oh! That. Oh well. Are they still the dice? Probably not. I'm starting this section over. Okay. Take one around here, isn't there? It's a guy upstairs. Let's get the dice and do this.
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Okay, let's get off this before they pull me away. Crap. You stupid. Ah. Okay. You. That up. Do I have a secondary exit? No. Oh. I don't believe I just did that. Okay. Enough with the stupid mistakes. You think this would be the first time I've played this? I guess technically it would because I never had the 2011 version.
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Okay, back against the wall. Now move. Okay, have a dice. I think I may have just accidentally fucked you. Oh well. And around you go. Better pull a few shots around the corners here. Don't walk. I'm so used to shift being run. He just runs, just walk. How did I get him from that far away with the knife? Oh, I guess you can throw that. Okay. Moving on. This is cool down on that, though. You have that. Where's this guy? Whoa. Okay, I missed that. Are you? Did I get him? Oh, there he is. There he is. Skip him. Hey, did I lose the dice? Hey, quit doing that. Get off the door, dummy.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Or am I just completely out of ammo for that? This dice. I don't know. Save that for an actual time, eat it. Tripped him up. I miss it. Maybe we missed something. Apple with a worm. Here. Second grade. It's first grade. Third grade. Oh! Ow. Ew. Dirty rat. Okay, so that's four. Right now. here? Not here.
Oh!
No, apparently not. No. What am I missing? Okay, let's help. Dunkweed? Nothing with the cabinet. I go just third, second, first, second. Oh, third. Trying to remember how to do this puzzle. On in and out of doors. There's first grade. Oh. Have a knife. Is most likely here someplace because they got the busts up in the ground. Where'd it go? This, I assume, is going to be stands. Yep. Another ocean of rage or something up here. Or...
The gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise, can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients, mushrooms, lovely texture. What's that?
Have a die. Get to that one. Both of those lead to the same spot. Oh. have a ball. That's really good. Got him. Like those guys. I assume I got a checkpoint because I got to him. Second grade or third grade? Second grade. Oh!
You're fortunate I passed by.
Meaning what? I was about to say you're lucky to have found me. Look, I found the last ingredient. Sugared spice drops.
Whenever we meet up, seems I also find a bit more trouble. Seen any jumbo grow about?
There's a bit in that flask on the sideboard. You see, we're set. Bring back some poppy blooms and we'll mix up the potion.
Yay, poppies are third floor. Grade, third grade. Store and poppies. Okay. Great. Hours. I supposed to hit here? Or am I supposed to hit him? Here we go. Gonna jump to either one, maybe. Right. Or not. I am completely in the wrong spot. This should be it right here. I'm not picking up anything. Hang on. I didn't pick up something, did I? There we go. Hopefully that didn't dawn on me right away. Think of a cabinet, dummy. Okay, there we go. You got a bad deal. Alright.
This condenser can mix the potion. Doesn't look like it's good for much else, though. Now time to leave, but not as you came. Go by way of the observatory. This star's for your stellar performance. May open some doors for you.
That, grab that. Back to the library. The doors. I think I can pick that up, but I might as well see if I can. Oh, I can. Okay. There. There it is. Opposite side of where I am. since the star activated the elevator. That was dumb. Back with the mallet. I like using the knife, but honestly, the mallet's just too good. Oops. Oh, the hole there. Stuck. Oops. I'm assuming this is the world that Wonderland. And that crater is what left it. Save here, which I assume is that camera was about and I think that is actually going to be it for today. This seems like a good place to stop before I go meet Caterpillar, so I'll be picking this up. Probably next week. I want to try and get started on Mondays again. So this will either be it's Monday or Wednesday. Definitely Wednesday. Thanks for watching.